get it. We don't have time. And I really think I could, I think I'd owe it to myself to too many people throughout the world to sometimes save their lives, solving problems, helping people see the future. But as it happens, I love it. I mean, I feel like it's a great a gift. I feel like it's a rewarding way to spend my life. Lord President Trump. This way, if he hosted a second night, the tone in which I thought it was actually almost whimsical and humorous. This is what I love to do. It is what I think I should do. That is, I've had a wonderful life. I got to be president. I got to live it out in my dreams. And I died today without heart problems. And I really think I should, I think I owe it to my fellow countrymen and people throughout the world to spend time saving our lives, fighting for others, helping people through the numerous, that is.